It was a good time for all creatures of the earth. But fate decreed that the dark prophecy of a demon knight could bring a tragic end to this peace, scarring their lives forever. Shortly before his defeat in the last of the primordial wars between the heavens and hells, the evil son of the hell god, Kron, known as Necron, withdrew to his lair in the underworld. There, sensing his impending death, he inscribed a testament of pure evil in 7 black books. One by one, 6 of these books were discovered throughout the ages. However, the 7th, last, and most terrible of all, contained the secret of his resurrection. He commanded 7 immortal demons to carry out his dark plan, but they were turned into stone by the angels of the crystal realms. And so his dreams slept with them until a time came when the forces of evil would usurp the earth. Necron would rule in the unholy name of cosmic chaos, and this time he would reign supreme.
for a time of peace, not a war. Shouts of freedom for the castle walls, freedom in the land and hope for all.
Only one person could cross the dark lands surrounding Hargol and venture forth deep into the caves of Dar Kuno. His is a name the world will never forget. He is Dar.
Ah! Oh, yes. Follow me.
Thank you.
Princess Lothan from the Kingdom of the Ancient Waterfalls, together with Tarish, Elven King of the Caverns, and myself. Eurus Al Gore from Hor-Lad would travel the path of incredible danger and great adventure. Dargor the Shadow Lord would lead us through the ancient underworld of Dar-Kunor. Finally, the time had come to find the legendary Seventh Black Book, that containing the worst of all the known prophecies.
My brothers!
Look there! Look!
The mountains showed her might, standing in the heart of the land. What a sight! See the deer, trolls, and wolves, lovely creatures. They are guardians of this land. Such wonder and beauty lives in the hearts. To see is to understand. The dragons fly in the blue skies. The mountains show their might. Standing in the heart of the land, what a sight! The river will lead them to Ulian, the mystical home of the gods. Now a mess of ruins because of the last war.
See the falls of a Gloria, the great mountains are near. The shadows falling, may I tell me here. And all the creatures of darkness, they walk out in the night. In the mountain there is danger, there's evil there to fight.
Ira, Oriel, Tarna, majestic winds of the Northlands, protect our heroes from the deadly Naroth. Cover their tracks with snow. Rage on with all your fury. Naira, Tarna, Oriel Nirnan.
The way.
will pay. But I will deny you and fight you forever.
We'll be right back. cader arriba, là dove l'aria di morte sa, fango paludi, resti di regno che da millenni paura fa. Il nero demone urla il suo odio, l'ultima guerra vuol vendica.
Poco di libertà, fiamma attiva e chieta, nero il cuore sveglia l'ardore contro l'oscurità che fu antico ma primordiale nella sua realtà.
Un'era di sangue, di oscure memorie, rinasce in arco per nuovo mare.
E oggi in arco guarda lì per favore, e solo e saremo i veri eroi.
Thank you.
Dark Kuno. Perhaps never to return alive. To return alive.
Escape the end. stella amata senza età, perso luna e sole.
Tra immensità.